In a new document released Tuesday, Pope Francis acknowledged male domination within the Catholic Church's history and said things need to change. The Pope addressed all Christian young people in the letter, which is a follow-up to a bishop's meeting in October about the role of youth in the church. He wrote that women's issues need to be taken seriously, though he did clarify that the church can't accept, quote, everything some feminist groups propose. The document also mentions various forms of abuse and violence and asks younger generations not to leave Catholicism because of recent sex abuse scandals. In the U.S., the church has faced multiple state and federal investigations into its handling of abuse complaints. Just last week, Pope Francis issued new legislation meant to provide a safe environment for children and vulnerable adults, requiring Vatican employees to report sexual abuse immediately. Media outlets point out that while the new document does call for changes and improvements in some areas, it doesn't outline specific steps to getting there.